hold it tight in your hand. Ready? Ready? Do it fast. Do the magic. Go, go. That was great. We're going to do something else. We're running out of time. Here, I will show you a real trick. Stay right there. You can do this trick. Here. See this ring? Watch. I will show you the ring. See the ring? I will put the ring on. Here, I'll show you this. This is going to be, I don't know if this is going to be good or not. I don't know. Do you think you can move things with your mind? Watch. Can you see the ring? How will you make it move with my mind? You're supposed to see it. Okay, it's not a string, it's a rubber band. You probably saw that, but like, here's what you do. You put a string, you hold a string, you tell them it's a string or something. And what you do is you stretch it. When you stretch it, you have a bunch in this hand here, coiled up. And what you do is you stretch it, and what happens, you let a little bit out of your hand at a time, and you make it look like it's moving. Okay, suppose someday you're gonna be working in a job, I don't know, maybe you're in a cubicle one day, and your boss walks by, and you're just like... Yeah, he's not gonna bother you, okay? So, here, do you want to try it? Okay, ready? Here, ready? Hold on tight. Hold on tight. Ready? Squish this in your hand. Stretch it. Okay. Go a little bit out. I'm not gonna lie to you. That was terrible. Okay.
No, not every trick is for everyone. I think I found a better trick for you. Better trick for you. I don't know if there's gonna be a better trick or not. Here, for you, I will do this. In fact, here, hold this cup. Are you left-handed or right-handed? Hold this with your right hand. Hold this with your left hand. And the magic music.
You guys have to get on with your life, so we're gonna do this really fast, okay? Here's what we're gonna do. Oh.